What I thought. It's lava. Gotta stop doing that. Out of the lava, Delson, now! Definitely a safety hazard. With the lava! Thank you.
At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. It made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Delson! Delson?
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
The important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look, fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.